time she choosing me. I like what she do to me. She say she feel safer over here. This is where the shooters be. She say ain't no paper up over there. Shit, she barely eating and barely feed herself. She told me help, this nigga barely feed me. We don't do the social tweet. These niggas too internet. Going live trying to talk about who got shot. We don't get into that.
Hey, what is good? Hey, hold on. Let me get my instrumental right, coach. What is good, A-Team? It's your boy, A-T. We back at it with another reaction, coach. If y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, today we got a Sleazy World Go reaction. Now, this is the first time we didn't check him out on the channel. He's actually had two, like, viral songs, and I'm gonna keep it a buck. I didn't know that it was him. That's the crazy thing, bro. Like, when I saw his, like, actual name, I'm like, okay, that looks kind of familiar. But then after I heard it, of course, the Sleazy flow, that the same track we was bobbing out to, that why you mad she choosing me, I like what she do to me. I literally made a reel on Instagram for that, like, over, had to be like 2-3 months ago, and I didn't even know it was his track. That's wild. But he also had the step one, all right, and you left one, step two, no turn right to you left one, like, bruh, that, and that's featuring Offset. He dropped the music video off for that, I think, like, hold on, what did it say, when was this drop? I don't know why I can't find the actual release date on it, but I want to say it dropped like a month or two ago, no, I say 2 months ago, 13 million views. And that Sleazy flow, if I'm not mistaken, that's at 23 million views. So he for sure going crazy. You feel me? I'm kind of sick that I mean, I didn't know I didn't know who the guy was, and I'm doing reels to the track. That's tough. But he for sure got two slappers. Now, besides the rest of his catalog, I don't know for sure about all of his other music. Those are the two main tracks that I've heard from him. Obviously, because of it going viral as far as TikTok reels and all that type of stuff. But he might have some tough stuff for us, coach. But either way, today we are here to check out his music video. Hold on, I gotta pull it up. Your boy's a little bit, I'm all over the place right now. We here to check out his new music video for his track India Me. It's at almost 300,000 views, dropped a couple days ago. I haven't heard any of the track. It's called India Me. From the actual thumbnail, it's him and a female, like, sitting at a little, like, date is what it looked like. A little, you know what I'm saying, table, got some rose petals on it. So maybe he going with a little R&B type of flow on this. I don't know for sure, but we gonna find out, you feel me? Ain't no need to hold it up. About to go ahead and check this out. Let's see what it's talking about, coach.
Look, see, that's how a real nigga's supposed to treat his bitch.
Oh my God.
Oh, relax. Is this how y'all ladies really be talking to each other, like, when y'all by yourself? Like, y'all really be just up on Instagram, just scrolling, like, oh, like, Moneybag just got, Ari, did. Matter of fact, I heard they just broke up not too long ago, but, Dirk just got in. First of all, it's called India Me, is that why? We gonna find out, but is this how y'all really be talking, bruh? You worried about another situation. You don't even know how real that situation is. And it's crazy. I was just watching a DJ Academics live stream where he was talking about this specific thing where all the ladies out there get wrapped up in the, oh, well, Dirk got hurt is, or he got hurt is. Like, first of all, you know what I'm saying? They putting a little down payment on these cars. Of course, for Instagram, it looks like he just cashed out $300,000 on his whip. Little do they know, he went and put $10,000 down on a car. He got his payments on it. So when they break up, similar to Moneybag Yo and Ari, supposedly it was something where, like, and I'm getting a little bit off topic, we ain't got into the track, but this is just a little rant before we hop into the video, you feel me? But supposedly the car got repoed from Ari and some stuff like that. And people, I guess, was trying to figure out why. Of course, DJ Academics broke it down. Like, niggas are putting down payments on this stuff. They're not cashing out on it. So they got lease or they got payments on it. And if they break up, you stop making the payments, they come to take the whip. It's as simple as that. But y'all on here fantasizing over what y'all see on Instagram, not realizing that Instagram is 90% of the time is not real life. People posting the best part of whatever is going on, making it look the best way for the public. See, y'all need to slow down, ladies.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's time we let these niggas know if they not coming, how a little dirt coming.
What she just say? If he ain't coming, how a little dirt coming, don't slide in my DM. But who are you? Who are you for me to come like that? Like, you got to be you know what I'm saying? You got to be top tier. Come on now. What is you talking about?
Don't even slide in our DMs, like.
But look at this.
Who's that?
Turn me up.
Sleazy.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, wait. Brother, this scene is crispy as hell. The lighting on there, the colors, like, that's crispy, my boy.
A song for the streets, though.
He's flying bitches out in
the I ain't no little dirt or nothing like that, but I'm singing on this bitch. I want to end you. You got him a real bitch. It be hard as fuck to find something, like, these hoes be talking about they want a dirt. Shit, I want to end you.
See, now look at what he just, bro, he just broke it down so perfectly. And I did all of that ranting really for no reason. Realistically, I ain't had to say nothing because he just broke it down immediately. All these been talking about, they want a Dirk and this and that. I want me an India. She a real bitch. She hold it down. You feel me? Ain't out here in the streets. Ain't out here getting ran through by the whole industry type shit. You feel me? All these girls out here who done been ran down, ran through, but you want you a nigga to come and blow the bag and keep it real with you, but you done been all over the place. You're not worth it, my baby. That's tough. I ain't gonna say you ain't worth it, but come on now. You can't be out there. What my man say? What Lil Baby say on that Staying Alive track? He said something like, I thought you was one of a kind. You putting on miles. I thought you was down for the ride. Putting on that mileage. You getting tapped out here. Putting on them miles, but I thought you was down for the ride, my baby.
You hoes ain't doing what she doing. You hoes ain't sticking by y'all niggas' side like she sticking by her niggas' side. That's what I'm saying. I just want to write this song for that.
Hey, McRicky, you killed this motherfucker, man.
I want India like Dirk got, but these hoes don't act right. You must want me to come fuck you out in person, now you huh?
Hey, first of all, he low-key got, hey. Now, first off, he got a little bit of those, like, Dirk nuances, I guess you could say, in, like, some of the ad-libs and stuff like that, which I would assume he's, like, doing that kind of purposely because the actual track is called India Me, and I actually seen somebody comment and say he need Dirk on a remix. That would be fire.
I ain't thinking about these hoes. I'm trying to chase a million. Pussy cool, but I get harder if I touch the billion. Uh-huh. I just want to make enough so I can feed my children.
Motherfucker said, pussy good. But my dick get harder if I touch a billy.
Pussy cool, but I get harder if I touch the billy. I just want to make enough so I can feed my children. Gotta watch these hoes 9 days. They be trying to steal kids. Put hot sauce on all my con just like Drake did. These bitch grind me. Mine is too. It hurt my soul to kill my brother, but it's something I gotta do. He ain't moving right. Niggas start acting funny. Heard you was trying to set me up, offering hoes money. And it's crazy how y'all make a turn enemy.
Is that one of them situations? He paid he put $10,000 down on him Lambo. Hey, Sleazy World, let me know, my boy. Keep it a buck with me. You feel me? Keep it a buck. You can just DM me. You ain't got to be down in the comments or nothing. I'm weak.
I was shaking hands with niggas whole time. Envy me. Envy me. Envy me. Envy me. Envy me.
Envy
me. Envy me.
These visuals crispy as I don't know who shot this video, but they went crazy as far as the visuals are, like, clean as hell.
I need me an Indian, please. Indian me. You ain't blowing when they come. Can't make you my bitch. Want a bitch to shoot from. She gonna pick up my stick when they come. When they come from, huh? I want a bitch gonna do India did for a little dirt. I'ma propose to two at one of my concerts. I'ma get down on one knee and propose to you with my queen. How you expect a nigga to trust you? You need to trust yourself. Want your titty done, huh? You need love yourself. You let
hold on, I actually heard this snippet right here. I feel like DJ Academics posted it or something. Like a couple weeks ago, before the actual track dropped, I guess. You want me to love you, don't even love yourself. That's tough.
I want a bitch gonna do India did for a little dirt. I'ma propose to two at one of my concerts. I'ma get down on one knee and propose to you with my queen. How you expect a nigga to trust you? You need to trust yourself. You want your titty done, huh? You need to love yourself. You let nigga touch you, need to touch yourself. Ain't no queen, bitch. How you expect a nigga wife when you ran through?
We all grown, I ain't judging, but you fuck my man too. You look good, got potential, what I'ma do with you? Be honest.
And that's the whole thing right there. And it'd be so many ladies like, man, grow up, man. Just because I had sex with this guy. No, no. If you want me to wife you, no, I cannot do it. If you done been ran through by the whole city, or he in the rap industry. So if you done been ran through by the whole rap industry, how you expect me to wife you up? How that work? Every time we walk into a room, it's another nigga looking like, I was in the back at all. Going crazy, what you mean? Like, and of course, you are grown, obviously, you know what I'm saying? You an adult, you probably gonna have sex at some point. But that don't mean you out here giving it to anybody just looking for the little dirt. Looking for the person that's gonna treat you like he treat India type shit. So you gonna let any nigga hit it and just expect the next nigga to wife you up. That can't be the case, bro. So many ladies out here think like that, and that's wild.
Let me get on your hotspot. I gotta repost this.
Damn, bitch, your phone cut off again.
Bitch, don't do me.
Boy, I was just about to say that because she said hotspot, and I'm like, hotspot? What is you talking about? Fucking phone off. You talking about, I need me a Dirk? Bitch, pay your phone bill first, then worry about that. Get your priorities straight. You feel me? Like, what is we talking about here? Bitch, she's saying all that, then the next statement is... Let me use your hotspot. I mean, it happens. You feel me? I understand it, but it's like you can't be the person talking about, I need me a Dirk. And then your next line is, let me get on your hotspot because my phone is off. What? Well, your expectations are outrageous.
I'm just saying, here.
At least the other friend keep it a buck with you. You feel me? She might be not too far off, but I'm just saying, at least she keep it a buck. That's tough, bro. Ain't no damn way. All right, bro. So that was our reaction to Sleazy World Go's new music video for the track India Me. Dope vibe on there for sure, bro. Actually, the beat on there kind of reminds me of what's my man name? Lil TJ. What's it called? 2020. Lil TJ's track 2020. Just the actual beat, it's like so simple and something that'll like really, it'll like get you into it even though it's a like simple instrumental, you feel me? It like kinda reminds me of that little TJ track just from the instrumental itself.
I feel like the greatest, only been at this for 2 years. Thank God this shit happened so quick. Money coming in but so do hatred. Shit ain't how I picture but I faced it.
But as far as the actual track, I definitely like what he did with it. The visuals was crispy, bruh, I can't lie. Them bitches was tough, you feel me? The scenes in there was nice. For all the ones that don't know, your boy's a videographer, a photographer. So I be looking at the visuals, them things is crispy. As far as the actual track, like I said, I rock with it. I'm gonna need to check up on Sleazy World, go and see what other tracks he got, bruh. Cause he seemed like he might be gonna come up. And on a real Dirk, hop on the remix, cause that's a match made in heaven. He already named it India Me without obviously stepping over and like going to the point of like where he's saying he wants actually India, you feel me? Like he ain't disrespecting Dirk and nothing like that. So I feel like Dirk hopping on this track would just be fire, bro. For sure they gotta get another visual for it though, if they gonna do that. But yeah, man. All the ladies out there that's like the girls that was at the start of the video and at the end, if y'all know some ladies out there like it, just tell them come down to earth, bro. Talking about you want a Dirk, you want a this, you want a that, and you can't even take care of yourself right now. What do you mean? That's like a nigga ain't got no bread. I ain't got my own spot. I ain't got nothing. I'm talking about I want me a Beyonce type of bitch. I want me a Oprah Winfrey. Well, now, I mean, essentially, I want me a damn rich bitch, Rihanna, something like you. Feel me? How do I sound saying that? and I'm sleeping in the basement of my mama's crib. No job, no car, no bread. How do I sound? Like a fool. And that's what y'all ladies would call somebody like that. The same ladies that say they want a dirt but don't have their priorities together be the same ones that are calling niggas staying in his mama's crib, phone off, no job, no money. You'd call him broke. If you're gonna do that, you gotta keep it a buck with yourself, mama. That's all I'm gonna say. You feel me? That's all I'm gonna say. Just gotta come down to earth. But either way, bro, dope track from Sleazy World, girl. Like I said, I'm gonna for sure check out a little bit more of his music and see what you're talking about, because this was a nice one. And this was a different, you know, style from his first two viral tracks, the Step One and the Sleazy Flow. So I definitely like what he did with it, bro. I feel like he could have added a little more content in there, like a little more something. I feel like would have like stamped it. But like I said, if Dirt comes and hops on that remix, that'll stamp it enough. He ain't got to worry about it. But either way, bro, just my thoughts on it. Y'all get down there in the comments. Let me know what y'all thought about this. If y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. And hey, bro, we on the road to 25K subscribers, 18. Appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going. Keep it growing. And like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm going to keep these videos rolling out. We're going to keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video.